The only place that we could visit anytime, any person, is their own home. And once again, I'm back again at my own place. Once again, few of the audience did put the pressure on me for one more recipe from my mom. So I'm back here again. So let's get in there, get that recipe out. Ma, I'm back on the day. Look at her smile, look at my smile. I'm back here again. Umma, what is the recipe?
The recipe
is padanarchu. Stuffed banana. So all the things that we have shown, my mom has shown, is all stuffed, and I, out of pressure from the audience, out of their demand, is where we are showing it, like, all these things. Ma, namukku thodangalle adigonum parayilla palanarchu. Etra. 2 tablespoon ghee. We start with
cashew avishyathil.
1 handful of cashew. Idippo etra payam norchil undakune? Kismis yellow.
3.
3 full palam. 3 whole banana. Indian banana. We call it nendra palam in Kerala. Sugar, 1 bowl sugar, so 3 tablespoon of sugar, 2 eggs, direct mix ela. Because once you add the egg, we have to stir it well, so that it doesn't settle very soon. Nalla nalki kondukona nalluma. Low flame, note that point, low flame and stir well. Don't allow it to settle soon.
Pinch
salt, 1 teaspoon cardamom. 1 teaspoon cardamom, lot of flavor in it now. Add coconut. 200 gram, 250 gram?
150
gram coconut.
2 tablespoon kadalapari.
Kadala paripu, that is
2
chana dal. Make it too dry, but a little, it is a little, the moisture content is on a higher side now. We have to cook until we get it a little more drier. Nice. Nammal ingane ethra enjeyanuma
ore 10
minutes. On a medium flame, 10 minutes maximum, not.
Adhigam dry aanum padilla, adhigam loose aanum padilla.
Okay. Again, it's based on the texture. We can understand how it is. We can't make it too dry, nor it should be too loose.
Finish.
These are the bananas that's going to be peeled, stuffed, semi-fried, and served. Come on, guys. Okay, I have a small change. We don't peel first, okay? We peel at the end. So we would be stuffing first. So we are stuffing this first. We would be closing the borders wherever it's open. And then we would be semi-frying it. And then we would remove the skin.
Skin remove cheyidittu adu step
in. We remove the skin and then we glaze or brush it with the maida and then we semi-fry it. Adi maida.
Maida eduka. Maidayil korchu salt ida.
Okay.
Adu kaiyittu korchu vella.
Water. Maida, salt, water mix. Okay. Like we have to, as we mentioned earlier, we have to close the borders, whatever, wherever it's open, where we feel that stuffing doesn't come off. So we close them with this and then we will peel the skin and then we will semi-fry it. That's the plan. Now let's go to the action. The oil is in. Amma, idu engane ippo maida ittu moodani
ani idil skin eduko.
Okay, so remove the skin. So wherever we have stuffed, we have to cover it up with the maida paste that we have prepared. And my umma has mentioned that we have to semi-fry then and there. We can't keep it. Don't refrigerate it, don't do anything, just keep it directly. Hello, umma?
Direct.
So there you go, and stuffed banana, palam, nirachal. Audience, go make this dish today itself and enjoy